June 29th, 1914. Russ Hall is struck by lightning. The first building constructed on the campus had caught fire. Rex Tanner, a graduate of Pitt State, perished while attempting to save the building from fire. He was electrocuted by a telephone pole that was knocked down during the chaos. After multiple reports of sightings and paranormal activity, we decided it was time to investigate, an attempt to communicate with the hero of Russ Hall.